Today we will see the recipe of almond pudding, almond ghee or almond payasam, badam payasam in Tamil. For this recipe we need 30 to 40 almonds. Soak almond in hot water and let it rest for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, if we crush the almonds, we can easily peel the skin out. Ingredients needed for this recipe are 3 cups full fat milk, 30 to 40 blanched almonds and 1/4 cup milk for grinding and 1/4 cup sugar, saffron a pinch and cardamom powder little bit. Now we will make the almond paste for the pudding by adding blanched almonds and the 1/4 cup of sugar and milk and saffron. So grind everything together and make it as a coarse paste, not a smooth paste, coarse paste. Once we grind everything in a hand mixer, we will get a creamy mixture of almond paste like this. Now switch on the instant pot in start mode and add the 3 cups of full fat milk. Now take the almond paste which we made earlier and add it batch by batch in the boiling milk in the instant pot. So if you add everything together, you will end up in lumps. So don't add everything together, just add little by little. Now I am adding the second batch of almond paste and mixing it well. Now add saffron for the flavor, ghee flavor and the yellowish color which we finally get, the almond pudding or almond payasam. Add the cardamom powder also and give it a good stir. Now close the instant pot and seal the vent, pressure cooker vent. Now cancel the saute mode in the instant pot and add the pressure cooker mode and set the time to 8 minutes and normal pressure. Meanwhile heat the ghee and add the sliced nuts for the ghee or pudding. Once they get roasted, keep it aside. Later we will add it in the ghee. Once the pressure releases naturally after 8 minutes, you can see the milk is now get bit thicker and creamier. Now you can add the roasted almonds and pistachios and you can give it a good stir. Our almond ghee is ready to serve now. Garnish the ghee with pistachios and saffron on the top. You can serve it hot or cold. After keeping in the fridge for 1/2 hour, it will turn very cold and you can have it as a cold dessert. For more instant pot recipes in future, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.